Hey guys, it's Karishma. Welcome to Crafty Carry, and I will give you a quick review of this Lakme 925 lipstick. You can purchase this Lakme lipstick directly from the below mentioned link of the Amazon. In a meanwhile, please don't forget to subscribe. So let's just start a quick review of this product without wasting any time. So this is the Lakme 925 Primer Plus Matte Finish Lipstick. Its net weight is 3.6 gram and its price is of 300 rupees and I have purchased the shade number 15. So as you can guess girls, these lipsticks are matte finish and they contain primer, which basically means two things: the color pop up much better and the colors actually last. Talking about its packaging, this is the outer packaging which is of cardboard, and inside this have a look on this beautiful lipstick, and it comes in a rose gold color and it has a transparent foil packing as well, and I'm removing the packing of its foil. You can just have a look. This is the very beautiful lipstick of Lakme, which is very affordable and which is very travel friendly as well. It is a very small and tiny lipstick. It comes in a rose gold color packing, and just have a look of its shade. It is really nice, and it is waterproof as well. They are very flattering to all types of skin tones, and talking about its swatches, gives you a matte finish look and the pure red in color, as it is my favorite one, and it feels so good on your lips and also nourishes your lips as well, and also less pigmented, not very much pigmented. It has a very good pigmentation and it smells very good and really nice. You can just go with the other shades at your preference, and there are various shades available in the market of this, and my favorite is the red one, as you all knowing. So that's it for the today guys. I hope you really found this review very helpful, and if you did, then please subscribe to my channel and don't forget to click on the bell icon. Have a nice day.